as part of our motivation for the last week of school, I have a special guest for you today.
Well, hopefully everyone's doing well. I know the end of the semester is near, so hopefully everyone can finish strong. I'm glad I was eavesdropping a little bit there before I jumped on. I was glad to see some of our boys are in class with Brandon, and I saw Kirby. It'd be a bad day if they weren't in class and the coach popped in. Do some virtual running, that's for sure. Are hoodies legal to wear, Brandon, during class?
It's great to have you on today, of all days, because we're talking about motivation. I imagine this is kind of a trying time for managers and also for coaches, right? To be able to keep your team motivated. What are some of the things you've been doing?
I know it's hard. I've got nieces and nephew, and obviously the hospital workers have it the worst, other than those that are sick. But it's frustrating seeing the young generation being locked down. And we've just been sending stuff via GroupMe that they can do with their time, because the one thing you always want to do is turn negatives into positives. You know, you might be able to pick up on something. I'm trying to learn Spanish right now, so I can speak better with one of these guys' teammates. I'm certainly glad to jump on, because like I said, I was a business student, and then always good to check in on some of our guys. I see Kirby. I'm sure the class thought he was a guest. Chris Stapleton is kind of what he looks like. They probably thought he was a guest one of the first class days on Zoom. Glad you got your sunglasses ready to go, Kirby, too, if it gets too sunny in that room of yours.
I got you a question, Coach.
Okay, bring it on.
Good job,
What's your go-to quarantine activity?
You're looking for playing time right there. Well, actually, active-wise, as you guys know, I'm a big yoga fan. So I've taken advantage of the 90-free-day Peloton app and been doing yoga over in my little corner here that overlooks downtown Knoxville. So I got a good view to motivate me for that.
All right. Excellent. Thank you so much, Coach.
You bet. Stay safe, everybody.